What's up guys, is your iPhone lock on the passcode? Then in today's video I'll be showing you.
Hello, like, subscribe.
What's up guys, is your iPhone lock on the passcode? Like this? Or is your iPhone lock on the disabled screen? Then in this video I'll be showing you how you can unlock your iPhone without any loss in data. So stay right up to the end of this video if you want to unlock your iPhone, or if you forgot
your password.
You have been offered an iPhone that is locked on the passcode. Stay right up to the end of this video because I'll be showing you the secret solution to this problem. And then if you're new on my channel, make sure first of all you give a thumbs up to this video, and then if you're new, then subscribe and turn on notifications to miss nothing on my upcoming videos. We are going to be using an amazing app that's going to help you guys. I'll be showing you a secret that is going to help you to remove the passcode without any loss in data. So stay right up to the end of this video and then let's get started. Click on the first link in the description of this video and then you will be directed to this website. Thanks to iMyFone for sponsoring this video. You are going to download the iMyFone LockWiper. This will help you to unlock your device that's locked on iCloud and all those stuffs like that. And also, if you have a device that's disabled, it will help you to fix this. It is available for both Windows PC and macOS. You just have to select the symbol and then you are going to download the app for free and then you will try it. So if you go down here, you can see that this app can unlock many stuff. You can unlock bypass MDM and also the screen password, and also you can remove the Apple ID from your iPhone. So go right now and download this app and try it for free. This one is very amazing, and you just go now and hit on the download button. First of all, I've already downloaded this tool, so I'll go right now and open the tool. Right now I've opened the tool, and as you can see, this one is a 4-in-1 app. It will help you to unlock Apple ID, unlock screen passcode, unlock screen time code, and also bypass MDM for iPhones that are locked by industries. So you just have to click here if you're having a phone that's locked on the mobile device management or even iPads. So right now what we are interested in is this second option, that is unlock screen passcode. So what we have to do is very simple. Just click on the unlock screen password and then click on start. Then we have to connect our device to the PC. Now let's connect our device and then click on next. Your device can be connected, or if it's the first time that you are connecting your device to your PC, then you have to enter into the recovery mode. That's what we are going to be doing now. If you're having iPhone 8 upward, as you can see, this my iPhone is iPhone 8 Plus. So we are going to just follow these steps in order to put the iPhone into recovery mode. As you can see, the device has detected our iPhone. Now you have to download the firmware of your device. You can download it online or you can upload it if you have already downloaded. So me, I've already downloaded, so I will click here in order to upload it. But if you're having problems to download the firmware on this tool, you can just click here in order to download it using your browser. Or now you can click here to upload it if you have already downloaded. Me, I've already downloaded the tool, so I'll just click here. From here now, I'll just come on downloads and then I'll select the firmware that I've already downloaded. I'll click on open and then the extraction of the firmware shall be done. As you can see, the extraction has been done. Let's click on unlock. Now we have to enter this passcode and then read this information. It is very important for you guys to read this information and then enter 0 6 times and click on unlock. Now the unlock has been completed. The device will restart and then everything will be working on our device. So stay right up to the end, and if you love this video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. As you can see, our device has restarted. Now let's go and activate the device. now. Everything is working on our device. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up and share with your friends if you love it. And if you're new on my channel, make sure you subscribe and turn on notifications to miss nothing on my upcoming videos. So guys, let me activate the device. Everything will be working. Okay, as you can see, our device is working, everything. Now you can put your iCloud here and then use your device as normal. Thanks for watching this video and let's meet next time. And thanks also to iMyFone for sponsoring this video.
Les gars ont le cœur, ils ont vraiment le cœur. Je peux toi être comme ça, quelqu'un te tue après, il vient lui au deuil.